Hello and welcome to Symphony of Colors. Today I'm making a painting for August pouring challenge, and in this challenge we have to pour on three levels. So the canvas is the first level, and for the other levels I will use different things. I'm also using these egg shells and this stress removing ball, and I have cut it into two portions and I'll use both the portions. So I'll just paste this ball over there and stick the eggshells here. So this will become I'm planning to make this a beach scene, and then I'll put some shells over there. So I will start by pasting the bowl on canvas. So using this heat gun, I pasted the ball, the eggshell and other shells on the canvas. And since I'm making it a big beach scene, I crushed the remaining shell of the egg, and I will use this on this beach scene. I also have these green beads, which I will use as the stones, and so this will become a nice addition to this beach scene. I'll show you the entire video now on high speed, so please enjoy. And if you like the video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And also, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. And thank you very much for watching.